Hi again, everybody. So thank you again for being here. I wanted to say a couple more things before we begin. This program tonight and all of the faculty recitals actually would not be possible without our sponsors. And we've got a wonderful sponsor here tonight. I encourage you to look at your leaflet inside. Can we hear it for Zubidiati Boshaw PC, the law firm down the street, helping us with this? Thank you. Yes. So I also want to take a moment and recognize some of our office staff and faculty members. We've got Brian Glenn helping on the stage over here. Thank you. And Joseph over here, Joseph Park on this side. And we have a very special thank you. You can't see her, but to Ms. Jean Silen, who's in the media room doing the recording and the live stream for us tonight. So thank you. So I wanted to share a special story with you. I don't know how many of you know this, but I'm a former student of this music school. I studied here. I began the cello in the early 90s here and studied with Anna Maria Maldonado until I graduated high school. And Annie just retired maybe 4 years ago from teaching here. But something else that's really exciting is we have another student that was a student here when I first began teaching cello and then became director. And then he was studying with Artemis Bedros and Marna Macau. I think Marna might be here tonight. Is Marna here? She was gonna be here. He was playing, classical studies. And the first time I heard him play was actually a concerto. And he was playing just really big pieces for the repertoire. And then it was in, I think he was a sophomore in high school, roughly. And he'll tell you later if I got this wrong. But he really started getting into jazz. And we're proud to have him back now. He went to college, played, lots of concerts and really just immersed himself in jazz. And now he's back as an instructor, and that's Mr. Jeffrey Swede. So that's who you heard tonight. So I wanted you to put your hands together. We're gonna feature him next as a faculty member and a former student. Jeffrey Swede and quartet, come on out.
Thank you. Yeah, I just wanted to say a few words. Thank you so much to this music school. It actually, I don't want to get too emotional here, but yeah, I still remember the days when I, actually, my first ever recital I had here, I played a Harry Potter theme, and I was 5 years old on this stage. And it's kind of interesting how like crazy and amazing changes have come to this music school and how like large it has become. But overall, I just want to say I'm thankful to be here on the staff, and you know, it's really nice to be playing up here. Thank you.
Hey, let's hear it for Caleb. Here we go.
That was Bill Kamikadima, Stan Getz, Caleb Kowalski. We're going to bring up the jazz ensemble with a featured guest vocalist for you. Very classic song entitled All of Me.
Can we have another round of applause for our student teacher group here? And we have a special introduction now to sing the tune for you. Make sure this is good. Brand new to our faculty, our voice faculty here, introducing Miss Lisa York. Let's give her a round of applause.
why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on dear without you? You took the part that once was my heart. Why not take all of me?
Up. So we're going to bring out the rest of the student group ensemble to feature them for Bluesette. Let's give a round of applause for Charlie, Gerardo, and Joshua here.
Thank you.
That was a tune entitled Bluesette, which was written by a great from the Netherlands, Belgium, guitarist, chromatic harmonica player, and he whistles too. His name is Toots Thielsman, and he wrote that song. It's it's kind of based on a blues form, and that was done in 3/4 time. And I think we got another combo coming up.
So, a special treat for everyone. How often do you see a string quartet and a jazz combo? So. Okay, this is How High the Moon featuring string quartet and Nick Casillas.
Thank you.
That was, everybody knows that one, Take A Train, Duke Ellington. This one is a tune entitled Spain, written by someone who we lost a couple years ago, Chick Corea, great pianist. And this is a beautiful song. Here's Spain. Thank you. And this song needs no introduction. Everybody's been hearing this one lately on the commercials on, I think it's YouTube or... Anyways, you'll recognize it right away.
Everybody, can we hear it again for these guys? We're gonna bring everybody out here for you. A round of applause for all of our performers tonight. So we've got the student ensemble in here front, Dexter, Nick, we've got Charlie and Josh, right? Let's hear for these guys. Edgar over there for our prelude music. Really quickly, Kai Matsumune, we've got Gerardo and then Jeffrey and Caleb here on the Steinway. And we've got Jody and Robbie over here. Jody's on guitar, Robbie on bass, Cougar on drums. And we've got our string quartet, CJ, Kristen, Cynthia, and Roy and Lisa. There we go, I got them all. All right. You guys want to hear one more? All right.
This is a song entitled Blues in the Closet, written by a bass player from New York, Oscar Pettiford. What more than have a big jam session with some blues?
Thank you. take a bow. On three, one, two, three. All right, thank you, everyone. We appreciate your support. If you feel like donating, helping this support this program in the school, in the program, we're in need help to support our 88 Keys Piano Fund. So thank you again for supporting us and being here tonight, and let's hear it one more time for these great performers over here. Thank you. Have a good night.